Well, I went and done it. I went and got the Hero 4 Black Edition yesterday at Best Buy. It was $4.99. And I got the frame. I got the smart remote. I got the LCD touchback. I got the head strap and quick clip. I got two extra batteries. I did get the Extreme Plus 10 3 4K 95 megabytes a second 64 gigabyte card. I did get that for it. And I also got the mic adapter, which is supposed to go through the USB port here and allow you to use a mic. So I am going to try to use my Panasonic mic here. It's the AGMC-15P little shotgun mic I've had for a little while. And I'll probably use that new GoPro on this mount with the mic. So this has got all kinds of options. It's got all kinds of arms. I don't remember what brand it is or where I got it. It's on one of my older videos somewhere when I opened it. Anyway, probably going to use that on the GoPro a lot, and maybe even the headband when I'm fishing. I'm still going to keep the Kodak 720p camera. That's a ZX1. I'm still going to keep that, especially this one, because it has a wide-angle lens that goes on it. And so I really like that. We use that when we go out and about in stores and stuff. And I do have the Nikon, what's that, the 9600 Coolpix. And it's a 1080p wide, high-definition video and pictures, 16 megabyte on stills. The only thing that this one has issues with is I gotta watch what I film, because if it's loud noise, the mic will get distorted, and it's brand new. Filmed a music at the fair last week, and I couldn't use it because it was distorted. So, also, this here goes to a drill. I had a small drill that had a small quarter inch screw there, and it fits on all the tripod mounts, so I can use it on all these little cameras. So if you can actually buy these separately at hardware stores, but most of them are twice the size, so you got to make sure if you go, you take your camera, and you got to make sure it fits. But this I've had for quite a while. It's the only one I got that fits. I have like 7 different handles for drills, but this is the only one that fits. And I use it on everything, including these little JVCs. I'm filming with the JVC HD right now. That's the Ivario GZ HM300BU. It's HD 1080p, 30 frames per second. It also does 720 if you want. It also does like a couple megapixel stills too. I don't do any stills with it, but I do use it a lot. I got 2 of them. I use it a lot because it has I have all the extra lenses for it. Wide angle, macro, fisheye, and then a super wide angle. So I do use those a lot, these JVCs. The trouble is the batteries only last like 20 minutes now. I need to get a couple more batteries. I do still have my Nikon, so I do still use my Nikon. Now, I have tried the Nikon 5300 for stills and video. I didn't like it. I took it back. And I did try the Canon T6i, which I did not like that either. The focus when you're doing video wasn't infinite focus. Everything was kind of blurry. It took a half a second to react, so I'm not using that either. Now, I do like my Midland head cams, and I've got 5 of them. Actually, I got 7 of them because I have 2 of the new Midland 400s. And I've got 5 of these Midland 1080p's. And I do have 2 or 3 Midland 720s because I bought them for the batteries. So I do like those a lot. But occasionally, like when you're in a vehicle and there's wind blowing through, if you got the windows down or the air conditioner on, it can pick up that noise and distort a little bit. So you got to watch where you film. So there's my new arsenal. We're going to get this GoPro unpacked and try all this stuff today. So this is the Nikon Coolpix 6900. I think I said 9600 in there earlier. It's a 6900. It's the 1080p, 30 frames per second. It's also a 16 megapixel still camera. Okay, this is the JVC HD 1080p 30 frame per second camera. It's the little camcorder camera. It's the GZ-HM300BU. This is the little Kodak ZX-1720 camera without the wide angle lens. This is what we use in stores and going down the road and some fairs and places we go that you can just pull it out of your pocket. Anyway, that's without the wide angle lens. And that's with the wide angle lens. Okay, this is the Midland 280. It's a 1080p head cam. Actually, it's a 1080p action cam. You can use it. It's even got a tripod mount on the bottom. That's what I like about the Midlands. I got five of these 280s, a couple 720s, and I got the new 400. Okay, this is the new GoPro Hero Black. It's the 4K camera. And I can already tell by the little screen, the touchback screen, that it's pretty awesome. And what was that big bee that I filmed before? He kind of lives around this tree. Anyway, that's the new GoPro Hero Black, Hero 4 Black, 4K. It's got a lot of options.